This is Real Talk with Kingsley Ogudira. Man, this is an exciting day today. This is exciting. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, it's basketball day. And today we have what I would call Clash of the Titans. Clash of the Titans. It's going to be a lot of green in the arena today because Nigeria and Senegal, the women, are locking horns. It's going to be a battle. Let me set the scene for you. Long ago, Senegal reigned supreme on the women basketball, program in Africa. They dominated everyone, winning 3 championships in a row. And when I say 3 championships, I'm talking about the African Basketball Championship, which is the epitome of African championships. They won 3 in a row, back to back to back. Bam. But lo and behold, the Nigerian Tigress, the Tigress, they came battling, won their first 2 championships, and then turned around a few years later, began a dominance that we haven't seen in Africa since. Since 2015, this amazing group of women, the Nigerian Tigress, have not lost a game since 2015. They are 3-time back-to-back champions. Back-to-back-to-back champions. Going for their 4th championship. So, I must salute. And rock the Nigerian flag. I must salute. Haba. Hey, let's go get this championship. It's been a rough road, girls. The Nigerian national team, they have battled through a new coach, battled through MBBF oppression, tryouts, 2 weeks preparation, but it doesn't matter. Like they say, Niger know they carry last. I'm excited, man. If I tell you, this is where my heart gets pumping, man. I get pumping. I get excited, man. Man, I just want to wish you guys, everybody that's getting ready to watch a game, man, let's make it a good game. And I have to say, with this Nigerian team, I wasn't sure what to expect, especially with the disarray that surrounded the team. The hiring of the new coach, untested new coach, but she has proven herself worthy. I was a critic of the new coach, but she's made me a believer. Good job. Win or lose, well done. This is what we expect of Nigerian basketball. No matter what's going on, we will always be there. Good luck. And good luck to Senegal. You're a worthy opponent, but I gotta go with my green, white, green, green, white, green, green, white, green. Let's go, baby. See y'all after the game.